Good morning, YouTube. This is Just Being Shay, and welcome to my channel. This is just going to be a quick video of me switching my bag. I just took everything out of my Sloan, Florentine Sloan, small hobo. I have been carrying this bag for quite a while now, so I figure I need to give her a break. But let me tell you, I really enjoy carrying her. She doesn't really scratch or scuff. It's just, you know, just a matter of just rubbing it out with the like a squeegee cloth or so, rubbing out with your hand. But I really enjoy carrying her, so I'm gonna be switching. I took everything out of her because the bag that I'll be switching into is more of a sloshy bag. But these are all the things that I've had in my bag that came out of that Florentine Sloan bag, and that is in the color navy, y'all. It's a very pretty deep navy. And all of these things came out of that bag. Everything came out of that bag. I love that bag. I really do. If I didn't have a lot of the colors that this bag already that comes in, I would have purchased another one. But because I already have chestnut, I have a bone color, I have all the colors that this bag come in other Florentine bags. So I didn't bother to get another one of these. But I mean, this is a really beautiful bag. I'm glad I was able to get this one. Okay, so let me just get right into it because this is supposed to be a short video. I hope you guys had a fabulous 4th of July weekend. I would like to say I am so very thankful for our service women and men, and I have some in my family. My father, God bless him, he's a veteran as well. And this is why we are able to have the 4th of July independence.
Okay. So let's give thanks to our servicemen and women.
And the ones that have fallen, and let's be thankful and bless their families as well. Okay, so let's get right into this video. Okay guys, so I have all of this stuff. It came out of this pretty navy blue Sloan. You all are familiar with this bag. She's so pretty, 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 pretty. But I have to give her a break because I have been carrying her for quite a bit now, so I'm going to switch into another bag. And the bag I'm going to be switching into, guys, is not a duty bag. This is an oldie but goodie bag, and is one of my first pocketbook purchases from a store, TJ Maxx, as a matter of fact. I purchased it at a TJ Maxx in Jersey, okay, and the name of the bag. Okay, let's get rid of Sloan. Bye-bye, sweetheart. I will surely change into you another time. Just gonna give you a break. Enjoy, ya. It's the Bagley Mishka, okay? If those of you are familiar with Bagley Mishka, sorry if it's coming off a little bit, but it's Bagley Mishka, okay? I did show a wallet in one of my videos when I did a video of all of my wallets. It's a red wallet that I also have at Bagley Mishka. Anyway, the bag I'm going to be switching into is a slouchy leather, distressed leather. It's so pretty. I've never had to condition this bag. It has the Bagley Mishka gold plate on it. I've had this bag for about 7 to 8 years. It has beautiful, hard, chunky hardware on it. I can just throw this bag around. I've never scratched it or anything. It's very pretty. It's a very big hobo. I think this is like a glazed leather. I said distressed, but I'm sorry. I believe their proper name would be glazed. Okay. I have a few things in there. You can see some feminine things I had in the pocket there. But this is what it looks like. It's a dark brown with white polka dots in this bag. And it has two slip pockets that go to the bottom on each of these. So this bag, because it's slouchy, guys, and I'm doing this with one hand, I'm going to try to slide everything in here and then hold it up so you can see what it looks like. And forgive me if you hear the noise, but that's my air conditioner running, so that's why it might seem all kind of noisy right now. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and try to slide these things down in this bag. Okay, so like I said, and the magnetic on here is really, really, really good.
shouldn't be too hard. I love this spray. I love body sprays. This is a white by Ken Cole. Cole for Her. It's a body mist. I love it. I love a lot of their body sprays from TJ Maxx and Marshalls. Have some really nice ones. If you're wondering why I have two cosmetic cases, that's because one of them is like for things that I don't use all the time, but I might need them, so I have them. But the little one is like for my little lotions, and this one is like for my lip glosses and Carmex and stuff like that. Okay, my earbuds, extra earbuds, as a matter of fact. Get that down here. On the bottom, these are my phone charger. See if I can just show you that. It's gold. It has a 6-foot cord in there, and this is the charger right there. It's gold, really cute. I just paired it up with this little bag that I did get out of TJ Maxx as well. Each TJ Maxx that you go to will not have the same thing, so I have a few that I go to that don't have the same things all the times, you know. Sometimes they're just like that. You could find really good things at different locations because they all have different stuff. You're not gonna find the same things in all the stores. Might be the same brands, but not the same things. This is my trusty little notepad book. And this is my planner that I have. I call this my pocket planner. It started from May. Yeah. July. But it also has May and June in here too. May and June of 2017. I didn't know until I opened. I got this off of Amazon. So I opened it and I realized it had May and June here. So it's a really nice calendar. Comes with a little pocket right here. So you can put little things in. So I carry this with me as well. In this bag, as you can see, you can hold a whole lot more, but there she is. She's all, and she found her way shut. Looks like I said, this is a slouchy hobo. Okay. So yeah, this is what I'll be carrying for the rest of the week. Well, the week just started, rather. That's what I'll be carrying after I switched out of her, out of my hobo, my Dunienburg hobo. She's has gotten very relaxed and slouchy as well. Okay, guys. So, I hope you enjoyed my switching of the bags. I hope I didn't make you all dizzy. Okay. So, this is the Bradley Mischka bag. Okay, guys. So, you enjoy the rest of your day. Be safe out there. Enjoy. Be merry. And God bless you all. And I'll see you on the next video. Take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.